Thought I'd take a little video here on Sunday the 6th of March. Just wanting to just document how the ducks and geese are really using this area of the east field that had been grown over in it's canary grass predominantly, and with a new access ramp we were able to get in and spray that out and get it rototilled, and ducks and geese have certainly found it and been really using it of late. Start to realize how many birds are here until we have some eagles fly over. Then it's this would be pretty dramatic.